every supermarket for the last 10 years. Please wait and we will connect you to the next available colleague who will be happy to help.
Good afternoon, you're through to the Asda service team. How can I help?
Hi, I'm really not happy. I'd like to make a complaint, please.
Okay then, sir. What's this complaint about?
Listen, I've just bought a pizza in Asda's in Merthyr Tydfil. I've just got home and there's absolutely no topping on it. You know, that's my dinner for the night.
Right, there's no topping on it whatsoever?
No, just bread.
Just bread and tomato sauce?
No, not even tomato sauce, just bread.
Oh, okay then, sir. Sorry about that, first of all. But thanks for letting us know this information. Because what I'm actually going to do for you now is I'm going to log a product quality claim. And this is where we're going to get you out a letter of apology and also a goodwill gesture for the inconvenience caused by a product. And from the packaging details that you submit to me, we'll be able to launch a little investigation as to why this happened or is happening, plus to provide feedback as well for us and our suppliers to make things better in the future.
I mean, what about my dinner now, though? I've got to go hungry, have I?
I'm sorry about that, sir, but if you can get back to store, they'll be able to exchange this for you.
Oh, I got to go all the way back up to Asda's just to take this bloody pizza back and get a new one with topping on.
Well, sorry about that, sir, because all I can do for it, obviously I can't send you out a pizza, can I, so this would be
a form. Could you get one delivered, or?
Could I get one delivered?
It's just, you know, it's a long way. I mean, that's a Douglas topping Asda. I'm all the way bottom of town. It's a long way to go.
Right, unfortunately, I won't be able to provide that service for you. Which area do you live in?
Oh, in town, in Merthyr. I mean, look at it, it's just, wait. I've opened it upside down.
Are you being serious?
Right, okay, that's why there was no topping, I was looking at the bottom.